emotional when I finished because he meant so much to me. So I want to share that with all of you guys in this city. And hopefully this will be remembered for years to come. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, man in the mirror.